After months of preparing for its spring season, a local kids running group is celebrating success driven by community. The Healthy Kids Running Series in Carthage, New York, concluded its 2021 spring season on the final Sunday of May. According to director Kylie Schell, this season was all about forming a community around running.
Healthy Kids Running Series turns running, which is typically an individual sport, into like a team sport. It makes it more of a community. And that's one of the things I just love about it. People are so supportive and they just love being out there.
Shell added how this season they continued to work to break barriers and misconceptions.
And there's a common misconception that this is like a super competitive thing. And don't get me wrong, we've got some fast runners. Well, you know, we love those kids that put down some great times, but we also love those kids that are out there just to have fun and that understand that we are out there for everybody. So whether you run a 5-minute mile or whether you run a 20-minute mile, we're here for you.
And breaking barriers continued with the group's Challenger Division, which encourages children of all abilities to get out and run.
The Challenger Division is definitely something I would like to see get bigger. We had 3 runners this year, and they were amazing. My son being one of them, and then 2 other friends. Those Challenger kids are my favorite. I've made no qualms about the fact that those Challenger kids are my favorite. You know, the special needs race is near and dear to my heart. And they make me so happy, and they get the biggest cheers the entire time. Both as a social worker by profession and as the parent of a child with special needs, it makes my heart happy that they get to do the same activity as typical kids.
The 2021 spring season was record-breaking for the club, logging over 230 participants from 4 counties and 14 school districts. To celebrate, the group held its traditional final day of week 5 to honor its runners and their families.
Week 5 is always a bit chaotic because we do awards, which is great, but we also do the parent mile. And we call it the parent mile, but really it's the family mile. So anybody, you know, mom, dad, older siblings, you know, grandmas, anybody can run. And we had almost 50 adults run in our parent mile. We do this because we're all a family. And I loved seeing the kids cheering their families on, you know, little ones yelling, go dad. Like it was just, it makes my heart so happy. We have so much fun.
And looking towards the future.
I love this program. This is our 3rd year running it. Our spring or our fall season will be our 6th season. And, you know, while this one will be hard to top, I'm so excited about the potential of just having some great kids and some great families come out. So we're hoping that at the very least, we got some kids who found a love of Healthy Kids Running Series and running during this spring season.
The Healthy Kids Running Series will kick off its fall season this September and invite all children of all abilities and ages to get out and run. For ABC 50 Now in Watertown, I'm Isabella Colello. For more local news, go to informnny.com or download the ABC 50 mobile app.